She expressed herself. I express myself. I'm using my First Amendment to do so. And those that want to attack me using their First Amendment rights, go for it. But I would just suggest that they do it in a way that wasn't violent or in the use of profanity. But I guess that might be too much to ask for some of these fans. There are much better leaders out there to advance your message than the Black Panthers. She wasn't saluting someone like Martin Luther King. She was saluting a group that's known for violence and intimidation. I would never salute the KKK because I don't believe in their methods. I don't believe in their tactics. So for her to do that, I felt was inappropriate, disrespectful, and I didn't think it was the day to do it.
But the Black Panthers, what they stood for was that, you know, they were promoting education, healthcare, they were doing all sorts of things. The violence came in when they said when violence was used against blacks, they said blacks should fight back with violence
should use the same
rather
violence
than
used
become, you know, go all Gandhi, like Martin Luther King was suggesting. So they weren't saying we just want to be violent against white people. It was when we're attacked physically, we should respond in kind.
So is that the correct message to be sending? So you've got leaders, thought leaders, and movement leaders like Martin Luther King that's saying, we want equality, we want to do this the right way. And then you have the Black Panthers that say, no, let's react with violence. And that's how we're going to respond. No, if Beyonce would have saluted Martin Luther King, wouldn't have taken an issue with it. It's the fact that you support a group that said, hey, we don't think peace works. We're going to go about this using violence. We have a racial discussion in this country right now. Is that what you guys want? Do you want to go about it in a violent manner? Is that the solution? We've got police brutality. We've got officer-involved shooting. So the solution to that is to have a race war against each other?